Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is a highly requested one. 5 months back, I posted a video tutorial on how to paint a Rabindranath Tagore portrait in acrylic colors, and I have been receiving a lot of requests to paint more portraits of famous people. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to paint a Sarojini Naidu portrait. I'm using Fevicryl acrylic colors for this painting. The first thing that I like to do is paint the background. When I start painting, my hands a little shaky. So starting with the background helps me to get used to holding and moving the brush. I started with painting the darker areas first, like under the chin and under the eyes. I have cold today. Yes, it's 35 degrees outside and I have cold today. So please pardon me if I go a little Himesh Reshammiya in this video. I ended up coloring most of her face with this color. It was not intentional, but it's okay. The best thing about acrylic colors is you can layer them, so it can be fixed later. I made this color by mixing just a touch of black with red color. My yellow color was finished, so I couldn't lighten it up. So her face ended up a little darker than I had planned to. I compensated it by mixing white color in it, but it did not work perfectly. I wish I had seen it coming. Then I went over it and added the details with black marker and black ballpoint pen. that's all for this video. Thank you so much for watching. I hope this video was helpful for you, and see you next time. Bye bye.